Railway workers have been on strike for 8 days this month, and the union hopes to unite angry employees. These protests are being seen as a test of Macron's reform agenda.
The railway workers' fight is for the general good. The protection of public services in our country is something vital. But Macron, who's a neoliberal from head to toe, wants to both break the French social model, a society without protections. He wants to weaken employers' social protections.